prepare the cabin for landing.
stop. Only once the captain has switched off the false seatbelt signs is it safe for you to stand up. Please be sure to take all personal belongings with you when leaving the aircraft, checking your seat pocket in front of you and the area around your seat, and take extra care of opening overhead lockers. Items sometimes move, can fall out and cause injury. Electronic devices need to remain in flight safe mode or switched off completely until the aircraft cabin door has been opened. On behalf of our captain, Adrian Parsons, and the entire New Orleans team, it's been our pleasure bringing you on this short hop to Bristol this morning. We hope you enjoyed it, and we hope we can be of service to you again in the very near future. For those of you who may be in transit here in Bristol onto our co-chair partners, Loganair, or any other carrier, please do identify yourselves to the ground agents who are meeting this plane. Identify yourselves as transit passengers and they'll be happy to guide you, provide you with ongoing flight information, gate information, along with answering any inquiries that you may have. If you have requested or you need assistance to leave the aircraft, please remain seated, allowing your other customers to disembark, and then we'll be along very swiftly to help you off the aircraft too. In the meantime, thanks very much for joining us today. It's been great flying with you, and we hope to see you all again very soon.